right now, I know you've been so amazing sports about the coming back to these shows, and I know you were expecting to see Loverboy tonight, and we were too, because we love him. So what we're gonna do is, let's see if we can kind of get the spirit of Loverboy going and send him a nice little message.